Greetings to all learners. I am faculty of primary section at SRN International School, Jagatpura, Jaipur. Dear students, today I am going to explain a topic from grade 5th general knowledge. Our topic for today is Great Indian Scientists. So let's begin the video. Dear students, a scientist is always on an aim to invent something. A scientist is a person who studies or has mastered the field in science and do extensive research work in finding the answers to many questions others may not know about. So, topics covered in this video are, these are the name of famous Indian scientist. Number 1, Aryabhatt. Number 2, S. Chandrasekhar. Number 3, C.V. Raman. Number 4, Dr. Vikram Sarabhai. Number 5, Homi J. Bhabha. Number 6, Salim Ali. Number 7, Sushruta. Number 8, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. So in this video, we will understand about these famous scientists and their innovations. So let's begin the video. Famous Indian scientist Aryabhatt. He was the first person to believe that the earth is round and rotates on its axis that causes day and night. So, the invention of Aryabhatt is that he invented and believed that the earth is round and rotates on its axis, and because of that, day and night causes. Another famous scientist is Subramanian Chandrasekhar. He discovered Chandrasekhar limit and received the Nobel Prize for Physics. Another famous Indian scientist is Sir C.V. Raman. Full name is Chandrasekhar Venkat Raman. He discovered that when the light traverses a transparent material, some of the deflected light changes its wavelength and frequency. He received the Nobel Prize for Physics in 1930 for his work on light scattering, which was termed as the Raman effect. Dr. Vikram Sarabhai was an Indian astronomer who initiated space research and helped develop nuclear power in India. He was honored with Padma Bhushan in 1966 and the Padma Vibhushan in 1972. He is internationally regarded as the father of the Indian space program. Vikram Sarabhai is widely regarded as father of India's space program. Dr. Homi Jahangir Bhabha is also famous Indian scientist regarded as the father of Indian nuclear program. He was also the founding director of Tata Institute of Fundamental Research and the Bhabha Atomic Research Center. Another famous Indian scientist is Salim Mujahideen Abdul Ali. Salim Ali was the first Indian to conduct systematic bird surveys across India and wrote several bird books that popularized ornithology in India. Salim Ali, sometimes referred to as the Birdman of India. Sushruta was an ancient Indian physician and surgeon, known today as the father of surgery and father of plastic surgery, for inventing and developing surgical procedures. So Sushruta is also a famous Indian scientist. Very famous Indian scientist, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam was an Indian scientist who played a key role in developing India's missile and nuclear weapons program. Much loved and widely respected by his peers and students, he also served as the President of India from 2002 to 2007. He is an Indian scientist and politician who played a leading role in the development of India's missile and nuclear weapons program. He was born on October 15, 1931 in Rameshwaram, India. Dear students, thank you for watching my video. If you like it and found it helpful, so please like, share and subscribe our channel. Thank you.